Today's video is sponsored by Epic Games because we're playing Saints Row the Third Remastered.
That's right, Saints Row the Third Remastered is now available on the Epic Store, and you can purchase it by using creator code Jelly. I'm not even kidding. This is probably one of the most fun games that you will ever play. All of the information you need is in the description down below. If you want to support out the channel, please use creator code Jelly and purchase this amazing game. I hope you're going to enjoy watching this video where I play using crazy guns and crazy cars with Slogoman. Also, if you're using creator code Jelly, make sure you leave a like on this video. Let's play.
Hey, Jelly!
Hey, Josh, welcome to Saints Row the Third.
Thank you. Who is this? Take that!
Oh, no, Josh, Josh! We can get in serious trouble if we hurt civilians.
Oh, I'm sorry. I think that might already...
hello, officer. The cops are already here.
Officer, I have my hands in the air.
The officer drove
hey,
over
I just punched someone and he's shooting me. What the heck? What is this? Okay.
Okay, well, this is Saints Row the Third. I just said that. You know what this is.
Yeah, Jelly, what are you wearing?
Yeah, I know. I'm wearing a really ugly tuxedo. I'm gonna be honest with you.
You're wearing a suit. This is Saints Row. You gotta wear something crazy.
I like the crop top action that you're going with, Josh.
Oh, okay, Jelly, there's cops all around us.
Oh my god. I'm being shot at.
I've got an idea. I'm gonna take you to the clothing store, and that will help us get away from.
Wait,
ow!
You wanna drive? Josh, that's a bad idea.
What?
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that. Wait,
hey,
I'm getting
jump
in.
Jump in.
I'm getting in. I'm
I'll
getting in on the side.
Take you to the clothing store and you can get some
Dude,
cool stuff.
Dude, this is a nice car. We just stole that.
Excuse me. Ah, what the? Whoa! Oh, my goodness. Okay, we're going this way, I guess.
Oh, God. Josh, please be careful, okay?
I am. Don't worry. Hey, what should we... Oh,
I'm going to protect us. I'm going to protect us in
no,
case
no, Jelly,
we need
don't.
It.
We need to get rid of the cops, okay? We're trying to ditch them.
Oh, wait. No, I got an idea. Watch.
No, that's bad.
I got rid of him.
Let's just hide over here while we get rid of the cops. And then we'll just drive to clothing. Okay?
Good idea.
Okay, I think we're good. We're clear. Right. The coast is clear. Let's
Did
go.
Did you notice, Josh, that this is like a Rolls Royce?
I immediately hit someone.
Josh, we just got rid of the cops and you have to hit another person.
Okay, apparently no one saw that, so we should be good.
All right. Maybe it should be me driving next time, Josh. I don't really trust you.
That would probably be a good idea, to be honest with you.
We're passing some other cool stores. Okay. This is looking good.
Yeah, we're here. Sorry.
Josh, there's four people in that car. They were all very upset.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Okay, we're at the store. Okay.
Wait.
Welcome to Planet
Saints. I can buy this store.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
if I buy this store and you go shopping here, I get your money.
Hey, hang on a second. That's not fair.
Maybe we should support the locals, you know? I don't need to buy anything. It's not
okay,
Monopoly
so
here.
I'll tell you what, Jelly.
What?
Why don't both of us get the craziest outfit we can, and then we'll just, like, compare it at the end.
I like it. All right, let's go shopping,
I'll
boys.
See you in a second.
Woohoo! All right, let's start with the head. Are we going to put a hat on, guys? Ooh, what? We can put a hat set on? All right, let's have a look. What's cool? Whoa! Devil's mask! Whoa! Look at this one! Okay, that is really proper scary. Look at these zombie masks! Oh, or the witch hat! Okay, maybe we'll go for this one. It's a shark bite hat! Oh, that's amazing. Okay, let's not make it green. Sharks are not green. We're gonna make it blue. Eyewear. Do we need something on our eyes? Is that really necessary? Yes, it is. This one's perfect. Green. Upper body. Let's have a look. We can put a backpack on? Oh! The Empire backpack. I love that. It's green already. Let's see what kind of hoodie or t-shirt we can go for. Ooh, that was like Superman. That looked cool. All right, do we want any... Oh. Whoa. Oh! Guys, there's so many cool options. I don't really know what to go for. The samurai. I love this. Guys. This is it. This is what I'm buying. I'm gonna wear the hot dog. Josh?
Yeah?
I'm gonna exit the wardrobe.
Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Wait, where are you?
Are you serious, Jelly? What? You picked the hot dog.
Josh, we can't both be the hot dog. We even have the same glasses on.
Oh, wait. I have pink. Oh,
okay, guys. I'm changing again, okay? I don't want to be the same as you.
Okay.
All right, Josh. I'm picking myself a new one. This one looks good. Oh!
Hey!
Josh!
Look at
you. You got a samurai outfit? I like that.
Josh. How about we go outside and we go buy some guns? Because I'm running a little bit low here. I've only got this thing in.
We go to a gun store?
Well, it's a really flimsy shotgun. I need a proper gun. This time I'm driving.
That's fine. I've got a pistol
as well. It went bad last time, just saying.
That's fine. All right, let's go to a gun store then.
All right, we're not too far away, Josh.
I think it's up here on the left. Hey, that person just flew, Jelly. Up on the left.
Left? Left?
Yeah.
Like no, there?
Okay, that's not what I meant.
Where,
okay,
where left,
do,
Josh?
No, okay, wait,
Josh,
the roof
tell
came
me
off.
Where to go!
We're here!
Oh, hey, friendly fire.
Oh, Jelly, it. The cops are here.
Uh-oh.
Look what you did.
Oh.
This police officer wants to arrest us now. Don't worry, I've got this. Hang on. And you... Just threw him at the wall. I'm
okay,
sorry.
Can we go in the store?
Yeah, well, we need to get rid of the cops, but...
I think we could just enter. Come on.
Oh, okay.
It's a gun that store, works. Josh. Come on. All right, should we start with shotguns, Josh?
Yeah.
We have one that we haven't bought yet. The Grave Digger. Is that the same
wait,
one you have?
Wait, yeah, but does that mean that we can upgrade that fully?
10,000?
I think that means we own already all of these other insane ones.
Yeah, we do own these three that we can see, I guess.
And look, okay, so go back. I think if we go to crib weapons, we can add these things to our, there we go.
Wait, okay.
So just add a bunch of the crazy weapons.
Oh, all right, well.
You want to test them
I
out?
I have the crazy launcher, the sniper, some shotguns. Let's go test these guns, man.
What do we test first, then?
Maybe the shotgun?
Ready?
Wait. That is...
Did that just shoot a shark?
Wow!
What the heck is shooting shark?
Okay, officer. Wait, there's cops. Hands up,
wait,
cops!
Wait, it just covers him. Oh, he's off. Whoa! Whoa!
What just happened?
A shark just came out. Oh,
I didn't
my
put
goodness!
The shark shotgun
another
in. I put
one
the grave
just came
in.
This shark's coming out the ground, Jelly!
Oh my, what? Okay, guys, I want to try the squid launcher.
What do you mean, this literal
What did it do?
What was that?
That was a squid launcher.
Launch! Wait, he's dancing!
He's got a squid on his head!
Wait, I know how to solve this.
Wait, what? Oh my god.
And it's gone.
I hadn't even seen that yet.
Use it, Jelly. Use the shotgun on people.
But I put the other one on. I put the Gravedigger on. That's the one I bought.
Did you not see the shark come out the ground?
Yes, I did. Okay, Josh, listen. I think we can get more cool guns by using cheats.
Ooh.
Should we try and figure
like a
that
good
out?
Good idea, Jelly.
We can click on cheats.
Oh.
Add a cheat.
Oh.
And for example,
cheat.
Type give RPG accept. Yes!
Wait.
I got an RPG.
I have an
now.
RPG!
Whoa!
Hey. Whoa, Jelly! Oh my, that is insane destruction.
Okay, well, that is pretty cool, Josh. That is pretty cool.
Wait, there's someone there. But that's what you get.
Any other right, cool
wait.
Guns we can add, Josh?
Destroyed. Yeah, there's a few more. Hang on, let's add some more. Ah, Jelly!
Josh!
Initiate self-fire!
There's a juggernaut here. I'm trying to get rid of him.
Okay, this is too much.
What do we do, man?
We need to escape. We do not have the firepower for taking this on. Hey, stay away from me.
Oh, you got him. What is happening here? Stop
I don't
following
even know.
Me.
I'm just going to run. Let's see if we can figure something out. This
is too
much. Hey, Jelly! I just cheated in a flamethrower.
Wow, Josh.
Whoa.
I mean, oh my. Okay.
Whoa.
Josh, it's really interesting flamethrower, but why don't we get like a car or something? Can we not cheat in cars?
Cheat in a car?
Yeah, or some kind of vehicle.
That is perfect.
I want to see it.
Jelly! Check it out. It's a panda.
Oh my. You cheated that in, Josh?
Yeah.
Okay, well, Josh, this is kind of embarrassing. I don't want to be driving around in the panda
car. Don't worry. This is ultimate. No one's going to stop us. Shoot things, Jelly. Shoot.
But, oh!
Whoa!
What?
Wait, I think I have nitrous as well. Oh!
Okay,
that's
Josh.
That's thing I have.
Can we not cheat in something that flies?
Yeah. Okay, I think we can do that, but we might need to go to the airport for that.
Okay, well, we're in a car, so just drive to the nearest airfield, Josh. That's
how
it works.
Watch out, buddy.
I mean, you've got the big eyes.
I'll take you there. Don't worry.
Thanks.
Strap in. Okay, I think we are here.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. I think we might actually have to buy the airport, though.
What, like a hangar?
Yeah.
You're going to buy a hangar as a parking spot to cheat.
Oh, watch out
I want that one.
Yeah, well, that's too bad. We're going to get something better than that.
Are you sure?
You jumped out. Okay, Jelly.
Josh,
okay.
I'll come with the plane.
Okay, let's grab
Josh,
one of these.
I got my plane here. Oh.
Uh-huh. Tell me more about your plane.
Josh, wait a minute. I'm coming over to you. I want to see that one.
Now, I'm gonna not going to lie. I don't know how to operate
Ow!
This. Did you just crash?
Yes, I did.
Is there an ability for you to get in?
Okay, wait, no. I'm gonna get one too.
How do
one
I
of those.
See it, Jelly?
I think it's a space for acceleration, but just wait, okay? I'm gonna get one.
I'm trying to break. How do I break?
Dodge.
Can I take off now, Jelly? Yeah, you ready?
Yeah. Dude, I've got myself a tiny little plane, and I already crashed. I already crashed again. This is the second plane I have. Josh, where are you?
I'm right in front of you, Jelly.
Josh, I have half
Whoa!
A wing.
What? Sorry!
Josh, I have half of a wing! Josh, you're shooting me!
Sorry, my bad.
Oh, God. Okay. How am I still
Where
able to
you?
Control this thing?
Oh, I'm going down! Okay.
No. How are you the one crashing before me?
Say, stop flying side. Okay. Like, you're going left to right.
Yeah, because I have only one wing.
Oh! Whoa! Jelly, you okay?
No.
I was spinning, but I managed to recover.
Yeah, I'm not okay, Josh. I'm not. The plane died.
Did you survive?
Yes, I survived, but...
Let me pick you up.
Thanks, Josh. Oh, my God.
Okay, well, that went about as well as I thought it would. Ow, my face. Okay.
All right, well, Josh, I've seen enough of this crazy game. I'm heading out.
Yeah.
Catch that. Catch it.
Wow! Okay.
Thank you so much for watching this video, and thank you again to Epic Games for sponsoring this video. If you want to watch another one, click over here. And if you want more information about Saints Row the Third, then make sure you go to the description. Thank you for watching. Bye.